evil murderer lived.
All the victims were slashed to death.
With a knife?
No, it sounds crazy, but it looks like they were killed with a giant pair of scissors.
The giant scissors. Once again, search for the trail of terror.
What earth are you doing, Professor? You mustn't hypnotize her like this. She's not ready to remember the murders yet.
Helen, the clock tower murders are fascinating research material for me. I must know the truth about what happened.
She can't take any more of this today, Professor. I'm taking her home.
All right. But remember one thing, Helen. You may be Jennifer's guardian, but you are also my assistant.
Yes, Professor.
Thank you.